message to the nation. Put the guns them down. So we was
I feel confident. I feel the boys feel confident. We all know that first game was a really important one, and the start that we got was exactly what we were hoping for. We just want to take that momentum that we had in the first game and bring it into the second game, get a positive results away from home. I think it's a real unity amongst the boys. Like, it's a real love in the camp. It's probably one of the best that I've been around in a long time. I think we will just continue growing from strength to strength. I think when you sit and you have lunch and everybody around the table, you know, cracking jokes, just having that harmony amongst each other, it's showing in on the field. So that's the most important thing. We continue building off the field and we can show it on the field, the togetherness. And I don't think we have a problem at all.
Feel good coming out from getting 3 points. I think this game is very important for us. Being away from home and knowing that El Salvador lost their first game, I think we need to be really serious and get the right rest and stuff for that game. It's going to be hard, so you got to be prepared.
Well, it was a tough one. It was something that I had to go back and look myself in the mirror, and I think a couple of the boys did that as well. And we know that we had to do better. We had to represent the country much better than that. And the results we got there, we hopefully we don't ever have to face that kind of results or scrutiny that we got. But that's part of the game. And the best part about it is you get another chance. Just like tomorrow, we have another chance to correct our wrongs and sort of get a better result for the country.
That we stayed focused and had good communication. We played together, weathered the storm. And even though we started off on the back foot, we eventually growed in the second half and played to our strengths and did what it takes to get the 3 points. For me, start the game like how we finished the last game. I think if we start like that and keep a good momentum, it will be better.
Yeah, I think it's really sickening. Me, every time you go on social media, you see something so negative about our country. When we know our country is such a paradise. And I think as players, we have the right platform to stand up and say no to violence. And let's let our country come together. We have a beautiful twin island. And I think if we just put down the gun and start doing the right things and start encouraging the youths and pointing them in the right direction, it's going to help our country grow and bring back that paradise where people want to come and enjoy and visit.
I mean, the role that we could play is speak out a little more. Again, it's just like for them to take our word and try to stop it, or, you know, for the younger guys, like, have more stuff for them to do. As a national team player, we don't promote violence, gun violence, any sort of violence. I think that we could come together and help each other. Speak out, talk to someone if you could, if you are in any sort of problem, and see if you could get any help anywhere.